We have the fastest hammer drill on the market with turbo mode. Let's see what it's got. Even the highest end drills have trouble with this task, drilling through a 2x4 that fast. That was with a 5.0 that was fully charged. Now I'm going to show you the difference. This is a 3.5 amp hour battery. Should have less power. Let's see the difference. Let's do it again. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Sub for more.